And we continue. All right, should be a good time, man. Should be a good time. I'm excited, man. Last time we just got done with that fight with Ellie. She took out that David from the restaurant, so that was good. It's intense, man.
You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that.
Okay.
What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah, sure, that sounds great.
I don't think she cares too much. She just had a horrible experience, so. All right, what's in here?
God.
Nice family. Oof. Rip. Oh, we got 50 supplements now? Nice. No, we'll keep the axe. We'll keep the axe for right now. We got supplements though. Let's we need a med kit for sure. Crafting speed or listening mode. Yeah, let's get that. Now we could have saved the pills, but I think listening mode is pretty important.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So I'm on this big plane full of people. And everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot.
Oof.
I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird.
Yes, they are. Now, hopefully, we can get these arrows to work. Let me see. Let me see if we can get these arrows to work.
Another city, another abandoned quarantine zone.
Let's see what we can do. Oh, we're probably going to jump over this thing, but let's see. Anything in here? Nope, just abandon.
There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo.
Okay. She down? Oh, there she is. Wow, that's a long drop for her.
Maybe we cut through here.
Yeah, there's gotta be stuff in here, right? Ooh, nice. Could be a workbench. Nice smoke bomb.
Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine.
Yeah, she went through a horrible experience.
We didn't have a clue back then.
get that Molly. Okay, anything over here? We're probably gonna have to go.
Yep. Well, we could use that ladder. Here we go.
I'll give you a boost.
Ellie?
What?
The ladder.
Yeah, she's not, she's not herself, for sure. But, in fairness, she did have a terrible experience, so, very traumatic.
What is it?
Oh boy.
Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it?
Oh boy. Did she go to the next room?
Come on, hurry up.
What's over here?
You see this? Shh, don't scare it.
I won't.
What are you doing?
It's all right. Come here. Hurry up.
Okay, that wouldn't happen. That thing would go running.
Hey there. So fucking cool. Oh, where's it off to? Here, come on. Let's go.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on.
Oh, there might be stuff over here.
Hurry up. Come on.
Maybe not during a cutscene, though.
Everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but
Steffi Pet?
Can't
How's it going?
Though.
I'm doing good. Hey, thank you for the follow. Redeeming a stretch already? Oh my. Is that a good one?
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
How's it going?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
Be done with it.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing.
You're doing great. Nice, nice. I'm doing good, doing good. We're just playing The Last of Us. PC. Have you played this game before?
Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, is there anything over here?
Let's go wrap this up.
Let's go wrap it up. Oh, you're playing right now? Nice, nice. You just started it? Sweet. How do you like it so far? There might be stuff over here, actually. Oh, yeah. Ooh, wait. What the heck?
There's another one.
Nothing else? It's good. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, let's check out over here.
Takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
Am I using a GTX 1660? No. This is a... It's a Radeon 7900 XTX. Is that still in the description, the 1660? Let's do another Molly. Oh, okay, I gotta change that for sure. Yeah, because it's definitely some different specs. Oh, we might have tool upgrade here. All right, tool level 5. Let's go. We got some pills. Anything else? We got any snacks? No snacks? No health? All right. We'll take that bottle. You have an RTX 2060 Super. Nice, nice, nice. How's the game running? I know this was, this is kind of a hard game to run. Like, it hasn't been the smoothest for everyone, so, you know, everybody's kind of, just trying to make it run the best they can. Ooh, a bench is over here too. Nice. Nice, nice. Quarantine zone. Alright, let's see what we can upgrade here.
Yeah, this is a good spot.
Also do art and all. So I bought NVIDIA. Nice, nice. Yeah, that's what I hear. Draw speed or range? Let's see. Power, capacity. Wow, we can upgrade a lot. Piercing. The fire rate, the spread. Let me see. Maybe the sniper. You know what? Let's make the sniper. This game gives me more than 60 FPS and 1080 high. Nice. That's good. Let's go piercing. Deal more damage too. Oh yeah, let's make that sniper, man. Freaking, you're dead. Piercing and power. How long have you been streaming on Twitch? For about... It's been a while, like 3 capacity? Twitch, maybe 3 years, maybe? Maybe 4? Alright, we got extended mags on there now. Let's go. Oh, we can't upgrade anymore. Alright. So we just upgraded the sniper, which is fine.
Yeah, that looks good.
Oh, we got no bullets. Nice. Let's do this one. Yeah, maybe 4 years.
Something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
She stole it. Oh. It's the photo.
No matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
So my upload, you upload good artwork, like the panels and some emotes. I made the panels. I did not make the emotes. Look at that guy, dead. I need to actually get some more emotes made. I'm glad you like it though, I appreciate that. Okay, let's check out this area. Let's see if there's anything over here. What do I feel like there's gonna be some fights down here?
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The fireflies. I'm sure of it.
There's gotta be something up here, right? Why didn't you upload custom made overlay and logo banner? There's not one? I thought there was. Wait, what the heck is that? Oh, that's like a bloater, I think. It is. Let me see, what do I have? I do have a smoke bomb. All right, I need the shoddy Bugatti. Ain't no way. What? What? How did he catch me? I also do artwork, professional guest. You can put it in the Discord. Just join up the Discord. How did that guy chase me like that? Yeah, he doesn't even know where it's coming from. Let's go. Nice. Okay, that worked, actually. Yeah, exclamation mark Discord. And then you can just put it in there if you don't mind. Okay, now I probably could. Right, they don't know where it came from. Because it's an arrow. Dead. Ooh, okay, so the arrows work better on these things because it's not noise. Let's go. Oh, there's another one over here. Is there another one? Okay, there's one over there too. All right, let's get rid of this one. Yeah, they should have both been dead. Yeah, dead. Okay. Send a request? Yeah. Okay. Okay, since we got the flamethrower, we'll use that. Another arrow too. Posture check. I didn't even know that was one on there. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Let's use this one. Okay. This is, no way. I Time for the shoddy Bugatti, I guess. Anybody else? And all the blood in the water. Dead. There's another one? Yeah, I'll check it after stream. Oh, there's two of them over there. This is not good. Let's see. I guess we're gonna use flames on them. There's a lot going on here. Maybe I can use a shiv on this one. Maybe. Okay, that's one down. You know what? There might be stuff over here. Like that we can use. What? There's two of them. There's one over there too. This is not good. I'm about to use a shot of Bugatti. Okay, we can't even make anything either? What? Alright. Okay, we got some more bullets. We need like a bomb. Okay, we got rifle bullets. Can we make another smoke bomb? All right. I mean, the sniper is... I don't think we can one-shot those bloaters, though.
Up there. Here, right now, there's too many of them.
Come on now. Oh yeah.
We killed him.
Jeez.
I think we got all of them.
I think you're right.
That was intense, man. Intense. Alright. Okay, and we got some more ammo for this. I think we used the entire thing too. All right, time for the boost. Yo, Chance, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Good to see you, man. How's it going? Whoa. Okay.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it.
Oh boy. They're gonna boost you up there?
We can't reach that.
Let me see. I can boost you up. Oh, I guess we gotta do some kind of... Unless I gotta go underneath. Let me see. Oh yeah, I think I gotta go underneath.
I'm on the other side.
Cool. Drop that ladder down for me.
All right, hold on.
Oh, I didn't know there was a ladder up here. I got it. Fitz. What's going on? Your temp went back up? Oh my gosh. Oof. I'm sorry to hear that. Take it easy. So are you in bed now?
All right. Give me your foot.
Okay.
You can't remember if you took any Tylenol. I meant to take one, but did I? Who can know? I do that sometimes too. I'm like, shoot, did I take medicine? And then I don't take it because.
Look out, Ellie! You okay?
I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
Because I'm like, oh, I can't take two of them at the same time. You know. All right, here's another workbench. Let's see if we can do some upgrades at least. Maybe.
All right, let's see what we got.
You started this game, Ghostwire Tokyo? Yeah, Ghostwire is good. It's really good. Yesterday, the doc was calling me and saying on the phone to make sure I did it before I got distracted. No, you cannot be left on your own for sure. For sure. For sure. All right, reload speed. Do we got capacity? Let's go capacity. Need extended mag on this thing. There we go. Okay, that's all we can do.
This will do just fine.
Okay. I think this was the one. Yeah. Oh, we got 5 bullets in there. We'll use that. Okay, what's in this door? Ain't no way. Oh yeah. There's gonna be something good in here. Ooh, arrows too? Nice. Did you find food? Or what you were gonna eat? You need more soup. More soup. You gotta flush out all the contaminants. Okay. I might go back to that bench and see if we can upgrade it, something else. You just try new games? Nice. Yeah, for sure, man.
Time to go to work.
Did you already try X Defiant? Oh, we can. Reload speed, capacity, fire rate. What can we do with this shoddy Bugatti? Oh, draw speed. Can we extend the range on this thing? Power. Well, we can. Increase the range, yeah. Or the power. Let's do the range. You ate chicken noodle soup at the end of stream. Not a glamorous thing to do. Ugh. You can't get a code. You just gotta watch some streamers, like the ones who are like partnered with it. You can do that, and then they would and then like after 30 minutes, you'll get a code. All right, got the fire rate, so we can fire this thing faster.
Yeah, this is good.
Watch your head.
Ooh, another shiv. We got 2 of them, though. We might need to heal.
Just stay put.
I'm not going anywhere.
Okay. What do we do here? clearly we're not going to jump across there, right? Of course not. Okay.
I ain't making that jump.
All right, so we got to go underneath here. Okay, that looks like something there. F. Oh my gosh. First one, they use the code gets it. No. It's just if you watch for 30 minutes, you'll get emailed the code. Give me one second, guys. I'll be right back.
Your unique tax situation deserves an expert who's just right to do your taxes. Hand off your returns with TurboTax Live Full Service.
All right, we're back. Well, how are you going to get up there? Oh, in the other room. That'll work. Did I play it yet? X Defiant? Yeah, I played it. It's all right.
You made it. All right, come on. Give me a prop.
For some reason, this is getting my equilibrium all off. Like, I don't know if it's the shaking or what. Where's she going? Oh, she's gonna drop that ladder.
Stand back.
Jeez.
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
Can I pick this up? Because I could just put it up there, right? That wouldn't do anything. Can I grab it? Okay, so I can't do anything with it right here. Why can't I? I should be able to. I can't grab that. Okay, maybe I need to grab this again. Maybe I can put that on there now or something. No? They should give me a hint here in a minute. Let's see. Do I gotta go underneath? Wait. Again? Okay, I already went under there. Can I get under there? No. Is it really a COD killer? No, I don't. Well, it's definitely the movement's definitely better than COD. 100%. Yeah, the movement's definitely 100% better than COD. Maybe I gotta bring her over or something. Somehow I gotta get that ladder over here and make a bridge. You know, so you can just walk across. I don't know how to get that ladder over though. I wonder, is it glitched out? Yeah, the movement's pretty good though. Let's see. Might have to get yourself a code, yeah, for sure, if you can. You seen a little gameplay of it? Yeah. It's pretty good. Maybe I gotta go back through here or something. I don't think so, though. Dude, why can't I pick up this ladder? That's what I need to do. See, if I could put it up there, and then I could get it across. I think it's glitched out. I don't think I was supposed to put it down right there. I was supposed to put it right there, get up there, and then bring it across. But for some reason, I can't do it. You know what? Let me, I'm gonna stay under here. And then maybe it'll reset. You're already playing Ghostwire and the Quarry? Wow. Yeah, you got a couple games. Yeah, if it resets, then I can put the ladder up there and go across. Here we go. Yeah, see, I think I just put it down in the wrong spot there. The quarry was really good. People were super salty about that game. I don't know why. They're like, the facial movements. Okay, that took way longer than expected.
Oh boy.
Let me go ahead and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Okay, that is not the lead that I wanted to take. Friends and I are enjoying it.
Let
nice.
Me go ahead and you follow my lead.
Oh right. Boy.
Come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Oh, man. Famous last words. Ain't no way. That's unfortunate. She was only under for a second. Do you guys know CPR?
Hands in the air.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Hands in the fucking air. Come on.
What the heck?
Welcome to the Fireflies.
Marlene.
Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care of her.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
Oh boy.
What the hell you mean surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me, or even her. There is no other choice here.
Sheesh, indeed.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that bullshit.
Look at that guy.
Get him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him.
Wow.
Don't waste this gift, Joel.
After all my hard work?
Get up.
Look at this guy.
I said get up.
Oh, Joel. You remember this part, Fitz, in the show?
I said move. Give me an excuse.
Oh, give me an excuse.
Which way?
Ooh. My rifle.
What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking.
I got a headache now.
I said keep walking.
What the? Dead.
Where was the operating?
Yikes.
Top floor, the far end.
Oh. Happened a little quicker than expected there. But one of you is about to die with this. Actually, we're going to smoke it out first. Okay, that was a rip. Where'd that guy go? What the? I can't even see him. This guy, yeah, he finessed me. I want to stream it, and another right now so you can get a code. Oh, okay, nice, nice, nice. You know what? We're not gonna mess around with these. What? You're dead.
Cover me! I'm moving up.
He's dead. He's dead. What? Man. Okay, there's a lot.
Me, I'm moving up.
Is there one over here?
Watch my back.
Yeah, there is. He's right here. Dead. Oh, an AR? Let's go.
I got your back. Hear that? Move in. Got him.
Yes. Do I got a med kit? No, I don't.
You're dead, asshole.
What the heck? You have another one meeting? I've been good, man. Been good, man. Been good. How's all the kids doing?
Over here.
Is he behind me? Okay, I need like a long range weapon here. Maybe the arrows in the shot of Bugatti. That's a guy behind me. Oh, freak. I'm dead. Okay, he's dead. All right, I gotta move up a little bit. I can take one out with a bottle. But a Molly, I just cannot miss. What? Ain't no way. I'm dead. Maybe got big fast, and those are the usual. Oh yeah, for sure. Okay, this section's pretty tough.
Right here.
Dead. Maybe we need to be a little bit more sneaky here. He's gonna get the Molly. Okay, we got more bullets. Okay, there's a lot like going on here. Can create is a shiv. There's a guy over here. Ain't no way. Gonna try to take a nap before therapy. Have a good stream. I appreciate it, Fitz. Hopefully you feel better soon. Okay, I think I'm supposed to go this way.
This way. Stay alert. Fucking master on the street. Search every inch of this floor. Find this guy now.
Okay. You got the baby watching with you? Nice, 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 nice. Had a 2-for-1 deal. Two for one special.
Marlene was right. The girl's infection is like nothing I've ever seen. The cause of her immunity is uncertain, as we've seen in all past cases.
That's the guy's same voice.
Patient's cordyceps remain high in both the serum and the cerebrospinal fluid. Blood cultures taken from the patient rapidly grow cordyceps and fungal media in the lab. However, white blood cell lines, including percentages and absolute counts, are completely normal. There is no elevation of pro-inflammatory cytokines. And an MRI of the brain shows no evidence of fungal growth in the limbic regions, which would normally accompany the prodrome of aggression in infected patients. We must find a way to replicate this state under laboratory conditions. We're about to hit a milestone in human history equal to the discovery of penicillin. After years of wandering in circles, we're about to come home, make a difference, and bring the human race back into control of its own destiny. All of our sacrifices and the hundreds of men and women who've bled for this cause, or worse, will not be in vain.
Oof, nice. We got our shibs back. Heavy journal with tons of stuff in here. It's in the files. We gotta load up. I definitely need a like a grip on this thing. Wow. This thing's pretty weak sauce. Okay, that was not the plan. That might have been it.
I just gave the okay to proceed with the surgery. I really doubt I had much of a choice.
Oof.
Asking me was more of a formality. I need you to know that I've kept my promise all these years. Despite everything that I was in charge of, I looked after her. I would have done anything for her, and at times, has a chance to save us. All of us. This is what we were after. What you were after. They asked me to kill the smuggler. I'm not about to kill the one man in this facility that might understand the weight of this choice. Maybe he can forgive me. Oh, I miss you, Anna. Your daughter will be with you soon.
Wow.
What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
No!
Dead.
Animal!
Carrie, shut the hell up!
Oh boy. They couldn't have pressed the button to open the door. They were right there. Yeah, it's very awkward.
Can't save her.
Oh.
Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Okay, they made that part more dramatic in the show.
Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. It's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking us home.
Oof.
Wait. Let me go. Please.
You just come after her.
Wow. Cold-blooded.
Well, looks like we're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
Or her?
All right.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna end it right there today.